Today we did some crick ops with the Marine Expeditionary Unit with the cricks. Went out about a mile away from the ship, and then we launched them, and then we recovered them, and then we all three craft recovered back on board.
So what's interesting, everything's interesting when you get out on the water, and you kind of have to think and react and adapt on the deck. We're working with elements that we haven't worked with before, so when they went out into the ocean, they were on that crick, and then we had a few other cricks actually go out there to support them. Marines were rigged up to align on the helos. They were lifted up, I believe it was five at a time, and they were brought over to the Wasp. From there, they were taken back and dropped back down into the helos. We did about three repetitions of both helo casting, so bringing them down into the cricks, and then spy casting them back up out of the crick back to the Wasp. Recon and my platoon integrating with one another gave us an opportunity to kind of work some of the kinks out and see where we can improve on and what we're good at. All the Marines and sailors performed magnificently. I thought everyone got along very well. We were efficient. You saw the integration on the deck where they were helping strap down the cricks before launch, and then on recovery, we had the Navy helping us lift our cricks out onto the ramp to help us get it out of there. So I thought it was pretty flawless as far as guys and gals stepping out of their own element and stepping out of their own responsibilities to help one another get the job done.